Hello everyone, this question appears in Class 6 NCERT chapter of Understanding Elementary Shapes. This is 5th question of its exercise 5.4. So the question says that which angle has a large measure? First estimate and then measure. So, yahan aur pas angle A and angle B. So, by mere observations, angle B is greater than angle A. Then we measure it through protractor. Then angle A is equal to 40 degree and angle B is equal to 68 degree. So angle B has a large measure. Thank you.